Now here's Mike's midweek school visit and all of Wednesday's weather details.
Yes, thank you, Stephen. Good evening. It is Mike's midweek school visit, midway through the news. And kicking us off tonight, we've got Audrey and Lachlan, brother and sister, sounding magnificent. And tonight we are at Doncaster Primary School. And how's this? The school celebrating its 150th birthday. And if you look closer, you'll see students and also teachers are in period costume. Kids, sit up nice and straight if you're wearing something out of the ordinary. Some old clothes or maybe mum or dad's clothes. But how cool is that? More than 500 students with 32 cultural backgrounds. And kids, you've done very, very nicely today indeed. Well, it's been a miserable sort of day. It's been cold, it's been cloudy, it's been showery, but only between 2 and 5 millimetres of rain falling and chilly. In fact, it's been the coldest for some suburbs so far this year. More rain on the way tonight, more rain on the way tomorrow. And again, you'll need your coats, your scarves and your hats. Got the forecast in full in around half an hour's time. Give yourself a round of applause, kids. You've been fantastic. More weather, Stephen, in about half an hour. I'll see you then.